The Castle of Illusion was Miss Rebelle's twisted playground of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as it seemed. The toy soldier guards were proud and regimental, but to a mouse on a mission, they were mere stepping stones to higher things. Into the castle entryway strode the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten.
I wonder what's behind this door.